traditionally, a lot of our data has been analyzed in Excel because that's all people had for a tool. And so they would work very hard, but it wasn't working that smart.
Tableau's been a really powerful tool in helping create this great positive cycle of teachers and principals ask for data. Tableau enables us to provide it quickly. They provide feedback on what part they liked, what they want, additional data. We're able to turn that around quickly, and it just creates this really fast cycle where we all can learn faster and get answers a lot faster.
Excel has its place. It's great for creating spreadsheets. I mean, it's a spreadsheet tool, but the beauty of Tableau is that it can then connect to that Excel data, and you can build things pretty quickly.
So one thing we were able to do was replace a report that used to take a whole week to create. We recreated it once in about 4 hours, and now it's updated nightly from the finance system automatically, and that person has a whole week back of her job that she can do that are actually doing things that are impacting schools and kids.
Well, you're looking at massive amounts of data, and it's really hard to pick out outliers from looking at big spreadsheets of data. But with visualization and all the techniques that Tableau has employed and the fundamental aspects of the way the brain processes information, we can show just millions of points of data on one screen at a time and instantly figure out what's going on with our processes.
In Tableau, it's, you know, typically 1, 2, 3 clicks and you're done. So you're saving a lot of time.
I think they feel a lot more empowered, they feel a lot more effective. They're able to better spend their time doing things that are really gonna affect our schools and our students, opposed to repetitive tasks that weren't directly tied to student achievement.
You can create your own story along the way so you don't forget where you were, or you can create different views of the same information to see which one you like best.
So people don't have to spend hours looking at Excel data, mining it. Right now, we can expose what the most relevant data is. They can see the patterns, and there's a lot less use of Excel at our organization since we rolled out Tableau. It still has a role, but we're trying to minimize that role so that people can spend more time thinking about the problem and less time trying to find the answers.